Good morning world, welcome to Big Doss Vlogs. Today I'm filming a new prank video with a brand new character. His name is Buck Jefferson and he's like a country redneck kind of character.
Hey, I'm trying to film here, would you guys stop fighting?
Anyways, I gotta shave my face. I'm shaving everything except for this mustache, so it's about to be like outrageous. And I'm super sad because my beard is getting really long and I don't look good without a beard, but I gotta do it for the YouTubes. If you guys really want to see something cool, check this out.
Booyah! I'm Buck Jefferson and I'm ready to film today, folks! Check it out, looks like I just murdered a stuffed animal.
And it is official, guys. I'm dressed up as Buck Jefferson. I look freaking ridiculous. Look at this. Got my boots on and everything. So Chris just got here and I'm gonna go let him in because we're gonna do work.
Who's here, guys? Who's here?
It's Chris!
Hey, guys.
Hey!
What's up, man?
Today's is getting big.
How you doing, bro?
How you doing?
Good. Ready to film.
Yeah.
Ah, dude, she looks huge.
I know.
She's already 25 pounds.
Dude.
We're loading everything up in the car right now, and I think we're just gonna start filming. The whole idea is redneck shopping spree, so we're gonna go to RV parks, maybe go look at some trucks, some boats, just anything that a good old country boy would wanna buy. Dude, this shirt is ridiculous. I look belligerent. I'm like, look at me, I love America. Hoorah.
Hoorah.
Howdy.
983.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Ooh-wee.
My god, that looks amazing.
All right guys, we just got to an RV park and we're setting up all the camera equipment. So this is the beginning of the day for filming. Man, I hope this video goes well because I just want to get out of this damn outfit already. Well, we just got the first scene of the day and it was hilarious. I can't wait for you guys to see this video. Like today when I started off, I wasn't really feeling it because first of all, I've said this like twice already in the vlog, but look at me, I feel like an idiot. Second of all, I just feel like the footage that we've already gotten just isn't that funny. And Chris made me believe in myself once again. He thought it was hilarious. So we came out and just got the first scene and it turned out to be amazing. So we're gonna keep this thing rolling.
Hey man, when do we not look like idiots? I mean, come on.
This is true.
So me and Chris just got to a place where we can look at golf cars. They're all lined up over there. And we're working on one of the most badass filming angles of all time. Chris is inside the truck. I'm gonna shut the door, all right, Chris? And he's gonna be filming out of this window. That's like super undercover stuff right there if you ask me. Filming has been going really well. We're taking a bit of a break right now. We just got to a place called Hambone Bar and Grill. So we're gonna play some pool, get some food, and just relax.
America.
I like how cold the beer mugs look.
Yeah.
Cheers, man.
Cheers.
That was weak.
Eight ball, Chris, don't mess it up.
Crazy news. Dawson's about to get bleach blonde hair.
Oh, yeah, right. He's lying. We didn't make a bet. He's lying. I'll dye my mustache purple. Oh, and he messed it up.
Wow, you would botch that, bro. No more purple mustache for me. Well, guys, I have to say, this looks amazing. Look at them wings, boy. Well, that was delicious. Now we're going to go film the intro. We're gonna film the outro and get one more scene, and that's a wrap on the day. And then I get to meet Chris's dog.
Yeah, yeah.
It'll be fun.
Man, I got a new place. And I'm staying so country, looking like my country. Yeah, I'm on the track, and you know I'm always hunting. Get him down. Yeah, you know I got it on the floor. And I'm rapping so buff like a G.I. Joe. And I'm always going in, and you know I'm in the way. Got my mustache on and you know I'm sipping gin. Got my bolo tie, yeah I'm looking fresh. And I'm rapping so hard till the day of my death. And I keep on going, look at my hat. Running from the cops and you know I'm looking bad. Fly like a bat, yeah I'm on the track. And you know I ain't done with that. Bars, bitch. It's Mars, big. Staying so country, I don't give a darn. And I'm so old, but I was born up on a farm.
Woo! Shit, man.
Yo, on the real, we just destroyed that freestyle.
Let's go.
Yo, honest opinion, guys. Here, listen up real quick. What do you guys think about me making a country rap album? I know I made the whole Nerd album as Ernie. Shit was fire. What do you guys think about me making a whole entire country album? I think it'd be bars. I had bars there and it sounded good country. So you know what? If this video gets 5,000 likes, I'll make a country rap album. Let's go with 6,000 likes and I'll make a country rap album.
Let's
go ahead and
back in the studio.
Let's hit that stuff up. So we just got to the last and final destination. We are filming here at this RV park. I think I'm gonna prank using that dune buggy right there. So Chris is gonna post up in the car. I'm right here and this is the last scene of the day. Please guys, wish me luck because I hope it goes well. So we just got back to the house and I'm about to meet Chris's dog for the first time. Tier just brought his dog over and I've never met him. So if you guys didn't know, Chris got a dog.
What's up guys?
Oh,
look who it is. What's up, buddy boy? This is Bobo, everybody. Say hi. You like my country outfit? I'm looking pretty fresh, aren't I?
Yeah, you look great.
Bobster.
Oh, man, he's cute.
It's the Bobes.
That is awesome. Look at him, man. He's funny.
Yeah, he's a clown, man.
He was sleeping the whole way here.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny. We are home. What's up, guys? How's it going?
Oh, we just came back here. Come on, man.
Chill.
And they're all meeting for the first time. This is an epic moment right now. What do you think, Bobo? Chief, get your nose out of his ass.
Bobo, say hi.
Chief loves all dogs, so they're gonna be good friends. Bear,
yeah.
Bear's not really that interested in other dogs.
Aww.
Good boys.
Run, Bobo.
Good boys.
You gotta check out their toys.
Chief's like, look at my squirrel! Look at my squirrel! Daisy's already bigger than him by like twice his size. Look.
How old is she? 3 months?
She's almost 3 months.
Oh, he's gonna love it over here, man.
Look who just got here, my beautiful lady. She is obviously attracted to me like this. Right, honey?
So they're all still in the backyard. Me and Daisy are going upstairs. Daisy, come on, go upstairs. I'm putting all the equipment away, gonna download the footage from today to my computer. And guys, I'm serious when I say this. The video that we filmed today was amazing. It was so good. It's gonna be an awesome video. Should be up either Monday or Tuesday. But I'm really excited because tonight I'm going to the Futuristic concert. Cody's meeting me there with Jesse. Futuristic got me a backstage pass so we can hang out and just chill. And I'm just gonna get ready, shave my mustache, and we'll be good to go. So I just changed my clothes. I decided to keep the mustache and my lift just got here. So we're headed to the Futuristic concert. So I just got to downtown Scottsdale. I'm pulling up to Hefe right now and I'm meeting up with Cody and Jesse.
Yo, what's good, bro?
Hi. How you living?
Doing good.
You got the G7X. Hell yeah.
Twizy.
Where's Jesse?
Oh, she's not coming.
Oh, she's not coming?
No.
Oh, hell yeah. Guys, bye. I'm just kidding. Jesse, I love you. What you got there, man?
Vodka tonic on the rocks.
Woo-wee. This looks amazing.
What is that?
Super Macho!
Okay, cool.
All right, guys, so we're leaving El Jefe right now. The food was delicious, and now we're headed to Livewire, which is literally right down the street, and we're gonna see Futuristic.
Who that? Who that? Do me.
Oh, I'll do you.
Make sure it's not too tight. Hey, what's up, bitch? What you doing? What's up, man? What's going on? What's up, man? How's it going, bro? What's up, man? Yeah? Hell yeah! Yeah, bro! You see me, bro!
And we're going backstage now! Man, the last time I was here, I was performing.
What's up, dude?
That better be for a prank.
Bro, no, you already know him. So just, what's up, dog?
Nah. Don't shake other niggas' hand in my green. Is this for a prank or no?
I had it today. I did a redneck video, so
okay,
it was a little bit longer. And I was like, I'm gonna shave it and just, you know, go with the flow, you know?
Are you giving me a new sheriff? Like,
the new sheriff?
Bro, give me a fucking
YouTube, man. What's up, bro?
You can't be white with a fucking mustache.
No, dude.
You been working out a little bit?
No, man. I've been fucking gaining weight. I've been drinking too much.
Hey, my man's about to go on. About to kill it. You already know,
nigga.
Woo! This is crazy.
Yo, Scottsdale, what the fuck is up? Yo, y'all making the nigga want to cry, man. Y'all making me want to cry, man. I'm so happy right now.
Ready?
He's gonna get up!
My man just did. Check it out. Check it out. Boom. You already know.
Shout out my mom.
Hey, shout out your mom. Yes. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's say it. And we are out.
Well, me and Cody are going to go hit the bars.